You want people around, it's gonna bitch, make me butter.
In that, it's so ooh, they ask how I get that ooh. I'm too busy in this money, can it shed it?
Good morning. About to hit the road. Well, about to,
about to
finish packing.
Yeah, and then hit the road. Y'all, her motherfucking birthday tomorrow.
One time for the birthday.
Hey.
One time for the...
Hey.
Well, we're about to get on the road after we make a couple stops. Mm-hmm. You look a little rough, but you know, you'll be cute later.
I was about to say, check us out later.
All right, y'all, we just made it to Georgia.
She always wanted to be outside,
chillin'. 7 days of the week, 7 different shit. But I'm waiting for Ryan to come out the house. She's putting eggs. And we're getting on the road to go to Atlanta. I'm going to the model training workshop, the Summer Christiana Edition. I will be a guest speaker, speaking on confidence while modeling. So I'm very excited. This is my first real time speaking in front of a whole bunch of people. So I know I got this. I'm really nervous, but it's cool. I'm going to take you guys with me this weekend to, you know, see what's happening. Got my smoothie. I'm juicing, y'all.
On the road again, donkey voice.
Alright, let's pray so we can get on the road. Dear Lord, thank you. Like, you acting like a kid.
No. You go ahead.
So what you laughing for?
Because I just feel something. I feel the Holy Spirit. No. I'm playing. Come on, let's go.
Dear Lord, thank you for waking us up.
Amen. I felt that financial thing.
No.
You know me and God got that special relationship.
God knows that you're special.
All right. Oh, man.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Taylor Nicole. That's Nicole with the Y. All right, y'all. So today is the 31st of January. But I said February 1st is when I'm going to start working on these goals, this YouTube channel, and so much more stuff. So today is Sunday, self-care Sunday. And I was like, let me go get this selfie stick, okay? So that's what I went to go get. I'm not really sure if I put it together right because I feel like, I don't know, it feels weird holding it. But yeah, so I'm out and about in Charlotte. I'm gonna run and go get some groceries, probably get some seafood. I just left Five and Below. But yeah, I'm just out and I'll be back. I'm gonna vlog today. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous. I feel like this person is really sitting in the car watching me. But I'm a little nervous. I don't know why. But yeah, here we go.
Hey y'all, what's up? I'm back. It's kind of dark. I didn't open my sunroof. Okay, y'all. So I just got out the store. I just hand sanitized my hands because it's COVID. So I just hand sanitized my hands. Before somebody say something to me. But they had the Chipotle. They had Chipotle devil eggs, y'all. And I have been craving devil eggs. So why not try these Chipotle devil eggs? Okay? Let me get in there. Okay. Let me. So we about to try to smoke that devil eggs. They smell like they might be a little nasty. Okay. Nah. They're not horrible. The egg could have been cooked a little longer. The sauce is tangy. I feel like definitely something to make me go to the bathroom. Yeah, so, but I spent my money on them, so I'm probably gonna eat them for a snack at lunch tomorrow. But they're not bad. So if you're on Publix, try the Chipotle double eggs. They had a black olive on the top. I don't do that, but yeah. So what's up, y'all? I know I'm late. This is like February 2nd, but life happens, stuff happens, so I'm all behind. So I'm gonna finish this vlog. We're at Don Pedro, a Mexican restaurant in Charlotte, and that's bae. Weird. Okay, so we're about to try. We don't know what it is. She just brought it to us. You don't even bite for it. It's not bad.
I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me.